Hi, my name is Theo, and this is a new collab channel called Shades of Beauty. Woo! I'm so excited to finally start making videos because YouTube is something that I've wanted to do for ages, but just have never had the courage. So I'm excited that me and a few of my friends have put together this collab channel to have fun and give advice and help everyone out there. So yeah, I hope you enjoy this video. I am doing a 13 questions tag today, so you can get to know a little bit more about me. And yeah, okay.
Pretty soon, I'ma take your phone, or you should hide it in your pockets until you get home. Don't wanna see no tweets about the night we shared. Don't wanna hear reasons for it, baby, I don't care. You and I both know I'm not just anybody, and I regret bringing your ass to all those after parties. You enjoy.
And yeah, so let's begin. The first question is, what do you order at Starbucks? I already know this. I always get a caramel cream frap in the size grande. And I also sometimes get a chai latte when it's, you know, in the winterish time. So when I'm feeling like it, so I do love a good latte. I'm a coffee addict. And something else I sometimes get is the white hot chocolate at Starbucks. It's so good. The next question is, what is one thing in your closet that you cannot live without? I've been thinking about this question and I'm not quite sure because it's a bit weird, I don't know. But if anything, I'd have to say underwear because it's the foundation to putting on your clothes, do you know what I mean? It's like wearing makeup. You can't put just your makeup on, you have to prime your skin before you put your makeup on. So I guess it's like you have to put on your underwear first before you put on your clothes. Let's move on. Next question is, what's the one thing that most people probably don't know about you? I would say that I sing at church, and I love singing, or that I used to play the piano, the recorder, the xylophone, and the guitar. And I stopped all of that in like year 8. And I wish I hadn't because I really enjoyed it. I really do want to pick up the piano again though. So you never know. The next question is, name one thing you want to do before you die. And I know this might sound a bit lame, but ever since I was a little girl, I've always wanted to go to Florida. I just don't know what it is about Florida that I want to go to. But that's a childhood dream of mine. That's something I really want to do before I die. And I want to go skydiving before I die. The next question is, what's one food you cannot live without? I love a lot of food. I love sushi, I love Chinese food, I love Nigerian food because I'm Nigerian. But if I had to pick one dish or one food that I cannot live without, it would have to be a Nigerian dish, hands down, and it's called ayamashe with white rice. That's my jam. I'm going really. The next question is, what quote / phrase do you live your life by? Well, I'm a Christian, and so the phrase / quote I live my life by is Philippians 4:13. I can do all things through Christ who strengthens me. And I really do believe this because it's times where I'm sad, or you know, when you just get a little bit depressed and just thinking about, you know, school or friends or family, you just get a bit down. You're just like, oh, don't know what I want to do with my life anymore. I just kind of remind myself, I can do all things through Christ who strengthens me. God who give me life will give me the strength I need to get through whatever situation I'm going through. So that's a little bit of preaching for y'all. Next question is, what do you like and dislike about the YouTube community? I love that it says what it is. It's a community, do you know what I mean? That everyone is friends, you can make lifelong friends here. Everybody's welcoming, they're willing to help you, and just they help you elevate to the next level, which I really like. It really is a tight-knit community. And something I dislike about the YouTube community, I'm not sure, you know, there's nothing that I don't like. Next question is, what's your number one most listened to song on iTunes? I know this. Now watch me weep. Now watch me nene. Okay, now watch me weep, weep. Now watch me nene. Hey. Yeah, that is my number one most listened to song on iTunes. What kind of style would you define yourself as having? And I'm not sure what this question was asking, but if it's talking about fashion, I kind of just go shopping and anything that I like or that fits my body shape, I end up buying. I don't really follow a trend, or I don't really have a style per se. It's just anything I like that suits me, I guess. But I do tend to stay with the monochromes, like the blacks, the greys, and then add a bit of color here and there, as you can see. I do like the monochrome colors and then a splash of color. Favorite number? I don't have a favorite number. Don't know, I think all numbers are numbers. Two hobbies, singing and acting. I love singing and acting. I've been doing both since I was really young. Yeah, I just absolutely love it. Love it. Next question is two pet peeves. Lateness. I can't. I really can't with late people. I can't. Second thing is smelly people. People who stink 24/7, especially once you've just woken up. Like sometimes I'll be on a bus to sixth form, and a grown ass person will come and sit next to me or sit in front of me, and they stink. Like, so those are my pet peeves, guys. Next question is guilty pleasure. My guilty pleasure? I would guess, I have to say, ice cream. Because I love ice cream. It's just good for everything. For movies, for when you're feeling down, for when you want something sweet. I love it. And my favorite ice cream in this whole entire world is the Ben and Jerry's cookie dough ice cream. Yes, that's my favorite. So that concludes today's video, guys. I hope you enjoyed it, because I've enjoyed making my first video. I was really nice. Thank you guys for tuning in. Like, subscribe, and comment down below, guys. Thank you. So now I gotta Yeah.